to the water. The A teams go. Strong start there for Colorado Mesa Mavericks. They get to the first 25 first, followed by Grant. We got some excitement coming on the deck. It's getting tight. Into the water goes Colorado Mesa, followed closely behind by Grand Canyon. School of Mines is third. Incarnate Word fourth, Permian Basin, and Grand Canyon's got the slight lead. Into the water, their third leg, followed right behind by Colorado Mesa. Into the water is Incarnate Word, right behind them is School of Mines. Permian Basin now on their third leg. Canyon's coming. Oh, there goes their fourth diver. Colorado Mesa's in the water. Incarnate Word is third. Mines fourth. That this relay. Colorado Mesa's got a sizable lead for second. And there, Grand Canyon is first. Time is 6:42. Here comes Colorado Mesa. Colorado School of Mines has pulled away for third. So it is Colorado Mesa in second. Colorado Mines in third. Incarnate Word takes fourth. Permian Basin.